So hi, I'm going to be showing you how to make an origami snake. And so yeah, so first is you want to make it into a pretty even triangle. This is how even I can get it. I'm just using a green piece of paper to do it with. Then after that, go ahead and pause the video if you need to do that. Then you go like this, then you open it, and then you, so what you want to do is put it close to the tree slime, but not letting it touch it. So I'll show you. I have pretty much like two, but I just need one. See, like that, and then you do like this, then you want to do it at the same one with the other one. Oops. And then here we go. After you do that, then you want to undo this. Just fold it a little bit. Then you do it the other side. Right. Then it's supposed to look like this. Basically, it's like a daisy stick. Wait. Now, did I do this one? Oh, yeah. I did this one. Sorry, guys. I'm supposed to put the whole thing to the crease line. Not just a little bit, the whole thing. So, like that, you know what I mean? And so it looks like this. So yeah, and then what you want to do is bend it. I'm gonna show you like this. Bend its head to make its head like this. Then you want to bend it back, kind of make like this. Then there we go. We got you a snake. And then I'm just gonna probably just do like a quick design on it with a pencil. Just here, quick design. Oh, I got eyes on the ear. Who cares? There we go. Then we got the two cute leaves, then the tongue. Then here we go. Then I'm just gonna make a little just some dots. I'm not calling them. And today, now.